We are climbing out. We have vertical speed hold set on the autopilot.
Runway 2 Mike Tango.
And autopilots are doing what they do. They're keeping that 500 foot per minute rate of climb going as the airplane is slowly decelerating. It's going to bleed airspeed into Buffett. And your co-pilot responds with power. A couple neutralize, analyze, push, roll, power. Get your wings back under you, reset pitch, power, and trim. Nose is coming back on the horizon. And lastly, reconfigure flaps and gear.